is here looking very carefully at the situation. Obviously a major malfunction.
All that I see. this is strange.
Bailando este vals, felicidad, Per dirsi my love, hija de mi vida, qué bonita estás. Yo te vi llorar, yo te vi reír, y tus primeros pasos los diste junto a mí. Pero yo sabía que algún día tú volarías, y hoy mi corazón llora, más llora de alegría. Como ha pasado el tiempo, me parece mentira, parece que fue ayer.
Fuerte el aplauso que te escuche para el papá de la novia. And next we'd like to ask Michael to please step in with his mom and let's give them a big round of applause as they make an entrance. Michael and Alexia celebrating the matrimony. Let's give it up for them. Give it up for the newlyweds. Que se oiga fuerte a los novios. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to continue con el brindis with a toast. And we'd like to ask the court, the newlyweds, the immediate family, and also the sponsors to please join them at the main table. Por favor, padrinos.
Hey, how's it going? I hope everybody's having a good time out here. I couldn't picture this day any better, standing next to the most beautiful girl I've ever met. So, and to share it with all of y'all, my friends, family, you know, it's, it really means a lot to me. So I really appreciate everybody out here, all the sponsors, all the friends, family. I just appreciate y'all and glad to have you all of y'all behind me. All right, well.
I'm kind of nervous, but I always jump in this day, so thank you. That's it.
All right, everybody. Cheers. Well, first of all, I had some speech.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
I don't know if y'all know me. I'm Tiffany. I'm Michael's sister. I just want to thank y'all for being here and making this day so wonderful for Alexia, and thank her for choosing me to be her maid of honor. It means a lot to me. I just want to say that you're the best with Adrian, and that's the most important thing to us. And my brother's my best friend, and I know he's really happy with you. And I just want to say thank you for that.
Hey, how's everybody doing? You know, I've been on Mike for a long time, since we were little kids, and
And when he met Alexia, I pretty much knew that he changed like a whole new person. So, you know, it's kind of a good thing, you know, in life, you run across somebody and you know that they're going to change you for the better. And, you know, I'm glad there was Alexia. So, to Mr. and Ms. Tohar.
All right, everybody, let's have this cheers real quick. I appreciate everybody. Thank y'all, and to Mr. and Mrs. Tohar.
Now walk it back, you see what disrespect you. I'm gonna pop your brain like you. Cause you ain't doing it to me like little children in the east side for the week. And we all like to see you on beat. So bring yourself over here, girl. And let me see you getting old. If you want this girl, now take it to the floor. But if you wanna act, you can keep yourself where you're at. Thank you.
I think we can do better than the ladies on the dance floor. There's quite a few ladies out here. There you go, guys. Come on, we can get some more guys out here. Is this where they got a toss? Way to go, way to go, fellas. Looking good, looking good. Let's all spread it out a little bit. Michael, are you ready, buddy? All right, count to three, partner. Here we go. One, two, and 2.5, guys. You guys ready? Put your hands up. Here we go. Michael's ready. Here we go. One, two, and 3. Sight. All right, Michael. Here we go. Real deal, guys. Real deal. Here we go. One, two, and
so we didn't tell them where they were going, so here's Jess's honeymoon.
We're going to San Jose del Cabo. Where's that at? Thank you.
Hey, appreciate y'all moms. Y'all the realest.
All right, guys, we're going to go ahead and head off with the daughter dance. We need somebody to collect for the bride, somebody to collect for the groom. And I need everybody on the dance floor doing this daughter dance with the newlyweds so that way they can go on a, well, they're going on a honeymoon, but that way they can spend some money on their honeymoon. And maybe they'll bring y'all guys a gift back. What's up? So we need somebody to get maybe the best man, maid of honor, collect for the bride and groom, and we're gonna make a line. All right, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's get a, there you go. We need the newlyweds in the center of the dance floor, and you're gonna start off this daughter dance, cause he said. And now we need people on the line right here. Where you at? Family, friends, brothers and sisters, tios and tias, out here for the daughter dance. Let's participate for the newlyweds, so that way maybe pay their first bill as husband and wife. Michael, we have no ladies for Michael.
Sígueme enamorada, aquel te quiere más. que sigo el camino donde dejaste marcado tu paso. Ando buscando que tú me perdones y que si se puede otra vez me hagas caso.
Quiero también escuchar de tus labios que si no hay cariño, que no haya rencores. Mi corazón.
how much we tally up here. Give it up for our newlyweds, Michael and Alexia. And thank you guys so much for participating in the Dollar Dance. We're going to get a tally here in a few minutes. Looks like maybe about $8,000, you said? $8,000? About $12,000. You get it with myself, but I'll see you in a few minutes. For those of you that like a slice, welcome to go to the cake table. Get your slice. We're having a cake table party this time. Pero continuamos con la música, dice.
Adelante, 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 y el grito para los novios. Que nadie te escuche.